President Sukarno, together with the king, visited the Bagram Airport and watched a military air show.